Today's a great day because I get to tell you about something important. A milestone on the way to our ultimate goal. We have been working so hard to change the world of transport. And today, I'm proudly presenting the next big step on that journey. This is a crucial step. I can proudly say that Scania is leading the way. We are the best. We just became better. This is super. Now over to Stefan for an introduction.
Thank you, Christian. These are some of the things we're going to show you today. 8% fuel savings, starting from our record low levels. And it's even better in some operations. ProCare, a new service solution that guarantees to keep your transports rolling all the time. The completely new powertrain, a massive step in development, taking our vehicle performance to the next level. But before we dive in, let's hear more from Christian about what all of this means.
This is not just a new range of products. It's part of a vision for change, a world of sustainable transport. And as from today, we're one step closer to that goal, and we are the front runner. Our new combustion powertrain platform is a step on the way to a future of carbon neutral transports. Until very recently, we were the only heavy vehicle manufacturer with approved science-based climate targets. We are very happy that others are following our lead. Our new powertrain is the single biggest step in that direction. What we're launching today is what the transport industry needs. It's a step on the way to fossil-free, sustainable transport, and we're following through on our commitment. Now, Linda, can you tell us more about this fantastic engine?
Thank you, Christian. Scania Super is a 13-liter engine range capable of running on biofuels. This has been 5 years in the making, and it's an unparalleled feat in the science of engineering internal combustion engines. It delivers the best fuel economy and does so in a sustainable way. It is more robust and has a longer service life, making sure that you will keep rolling. The new engine has been completely redesigned from the ground up. The result is unmatched efficiency and durability. You can see all the details in our Scania Super digital portal. This may very well be the last of our combustion engine families. That is why we made it the best you can find. The Scania low-rev philosophy is still king. We keep working in our tradition of low-rev and high-torque, and it's still a key to success. This means fewer fuel injections and less fuel consumption in the very basic function of the engine. When you pair this with the new fuel optimization unit, gearbox, and rear axles, all managed electronically, you simply get excellent fuel performance and a longer range. The engine is the star of the show. And Per, he's here to tell us about the other stars.
Fuel savings are incredibly important across the board. Improved fuel economy also means more sustainable transports. That is the vision for our new powertrain. It offers a range of 4 different super engines and 2 different OptiCruise gearboxes. The already introduced G33 gearbox, as well as the new G25 model. The completely redesigned gearboxes are an essential part of the new powertrain. They are now up to 75 kilos lighter with an all-aluminium housing. They are stronger, smaller, and with an increased all-over ratio. All done to enable maximum fuel savings. The new rear axle has fast gearing options, lowering the transmission losses even further. The powertrain as a whole is a truly integrated system with every part working together as a team. This makes 8% fuel savings a reality. And 8% is the starting point. Many will see even greater fuel savings. And not to forget, this is also a vehicle that drivers simply love. On top of this, we have a new service solution. Luana knows all about it.
Thank you, Per. Keep transports rolling. That's the important thing. And we work hard to keep it that way. ProCare is a new premium service that will reduce unplanned stops to zero. This system focuses on renewing components before they break down. Vehicle status reports are continuously evaluated by Scania, and we call for action before anything unexpected happens. We have created this for those irreplaceable vehicles that just have to keep going, no matter what. We focus on all the data available to reach perfection. That's the way we do ProCare. And Super is a Scania brand that goes back in time. Stefan can tell you more about our history.
We call this Super because it is exactly that. The name itself is a tribute to our history. Introduced in 1961 for our Scania L75 trucks, it became a symbol for powerful and fuel-efficient engines. A proud name to carry and well-suited for a state-of-the-art powertrain. The superior performance will write new chapters in our history with CO2 reductions as the heading. The future is Super.
You have just seen some of the most groundbreaking innovations that we have launched ever. When we look at the world of transport, we understand the needs of today, but more importantly, the needs of tomorrow. And we believe that sustainability and profitability go hand in hand. And this is our latest proof to that statement. All of our landmark achievements are based on our values and our culture. This is how we do things in the Scania family. Right at this moment, we're opening up the Scania Super digital portal, where you can see more of all the things that are super. And there is plenty to see. Thank you very much.
Let's talk about 8%. It might sound like any other number, but look around you and think about it for a second. How virtually everything you see has been transported by a truck at some point. That's what makes this introduction one of our biggest achievements yet, enabling every Scania truck equipped with a new Super powertrain to cut its fuel consumption by at least 8%, over and over again. You see, it makes for an entirely different future, an 8% better one, for everyone. Our new Super combustion engine powertrain is a century of experience put to the test. The very best we've ever built, the most efficient and sustainable of its kind, ready today to carry the cargo of tomorrow. Have a look at the future. It's Super.